welcome to DadBodGames Plays Hearthstone. We are looking at the new Tavern Brawl for this week, and it is actually co-op. So we get to look at how a co-op game of Hearthstone would go. It is with a pre-made deck, and see how working together with a random person works. Trying to defeat a minion with 100 health in this, I believe, and is being controlled by a priest character. So we will see whenever it finds me a partner how this will play out. And I don't usually put up Hearthstone videos, but if you want to play with me, if you want to get in a Hearthstone video, pull out your deck, bring it on, leave your name, and let's get to it, because I am ready to play Hearthstone with you. You challenge a friend to a brawl, and you challenge them while you're on the Tavern Brawl screen. There we go.
Anduin versus Uther!
Oh.
I will fight with honor.
The light shall bring victory.
Okay. So it is us two versus this 295 health minion. So if he defeats either of you. Sides so he can attack them. Hopefully this guy knows what we're trying to do and isn't just playing.
Jade serpent guide you.
How many fingers do you see?
Okay, plus two attack. He's charging up for us.
Reporting for duty.
He doesn't have anything to play against him. Thank you.
arms up. Let's do this. Oh, At least I have chicken.
God damn it. Fuck me. Cheetah hit this guy hard.
For
charging up. I see you, player Saga Z.
Frog Zor.
Summoning portal open.
Job's done.
So I can heal him for 4 next time.
My eyes are open. Duty.
Duty.
pack. And that was a look at the new Tavern Brawl mode, which was the first foray into co-op for Hearthstone. And so if you want to play this with me, you want to play Hearthstone with me, leave a comment with your name and you'll get right to it.